Welcome back to the channel, guys, and today I'm playing some more Beyond Two Souls.
Jody, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side. The Infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
Christ, Nathan! This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this!
That looks like the SHIELD logo right there.
We got any information coming out of there yet?
Is that the girl?
Anything?
I'm sorry, miss.
I heard they're sending a girl.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet.
She's the one that everybody's counting on.
Is that the girl?
Which girl? The girl.
Okay, let me see.
What did she do?
It's going to be okay,
what could that be?
What they look like?
Not telling us everything.
We have to go back!
Her?
I'm sorry, sir. We can't go back.
Her.
Probably up there. Let me go up this way.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Joni. The entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today.
Thank you.
Okay, Aiden, let's go.
I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
There's a lot of blood here.
Great. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Okay, it's just a body. I'm in the danger area.
Don't go! Nothing but death in there!
Yeah.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here.
Yeah.
Stay close to me, okay?
Similar to the ones that Aiden has fought before, but Aiden didn't win last time.
There are ducks in the ceiling. I can get up there.
I just climbed down.
Let's go.
Thank you.
extinguisher. There's got to be one around here somewhere. Find it, Aiden.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
Burned to death.
No, please go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Come on. You can do it. For sure, he's still breathing.
Stay close, okay?
Thank you.
freezer after just being wet.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Somewhere.
Another console. If I can get to it. We might still have a chance.
You're gonna have to go through a room full of those damn things.
I'm gonna make a run for the console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay?
Let's go.
almost got pulled into it.
Aiden, are you there?
Did I get pulled into it too?
Aiden!
Nope, Aiden's still here.
I thought I'd lost you.
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
See anything I did?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it. Jody? You okay?
I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell.
Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Thank you. Hasn't Nathan been, I don't know, just like acting kind of strange lately?
He's trying to raise money for the lab at the moment. Maybe he's worried about it. You know how he is.
I'm so hungry. When do we get a break?
Yeah, I'm hungry too. We need to get Nathan out of here for once. Somewhere fancy. I'm sick of cafeteria food.
Do you think he'll be long?
Relax, Princess. He'll be back in a minute.
Do you know this guy who's come to see Nathan?
No idea.
I hope we don't finish too late. I have tons of homework to do. You know, Nathan's always complaining when I get bad grades. He's always keeping me here when I should be studying.
That's a discussion you'll have to have with him, Princess. Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Tony, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's gonna take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
I don't understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Okay, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand, this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
kitchen area?
The hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
That was sad. All right, let's.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes, keep up! Momentum to swing across. Hurry! That's it, Holmes. Come on. I haven't got all day.
Grandma's not gonna show me everything. I did that one in the wrong direction. Gotta stop doing it in the wrong direction.
Start again.
Take cover. Aim. Shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
I gotta know high mathematical equations. Mathematical equations, which I... there's so many damn letters in this fucking math.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums.
She's got bloody knives. Oh shit.
Faster! Keep your fat ass down!
Not fat.
Keep up! Sunday stroll.
Uh. you gotta hurt her groin area. Two enemies at the same time.
Not bad.
Get shot? Come on, start again.
Ugh!
Do we have to spend the whole fucking night here? Let's do it again.
Not bad, Jody. If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
great
made
job,
it,
Jody. Congratulations.
To the CIA. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this video right here, and I'll see y'all in the next one.